It is searching for a dream. Just as a theme, like, what are some of the sort of different aspects of the Bombay dream? Because again, the Bombay dream is something that's shared by so many in so many different ways.
Yeah, it's a magical. See, the trick about Bombay, understanding, sometimes you want to make it in Bombay. And those that really try desperately don't. Sometimes people, things happen accidentally. Yeah. You know, some guys didn't, you know. I mean, if you see a guy like Shah Rukh Khan.
Yeah.
But he didn't do anything to succeed. He just went on television. He did all the wrong things. Apparently, everything wrong. And here he is, the biggest superstar. And there's some guys who'll plan and work it out and nothing happens, you know. It's the magic of the city, you know, and so it's and that's what there's the Sohaili Khan character. Suddenly, some godfather arrives. She's going into a track that she doesn't want to, and she's still succeeding. Her boyfriend has got this corporate dream, setting up this company. He's going downhill into drugs, into a haze, you know, that kind of person. This boy called Parvez, played by Neil, is a boy from Ahmedabad. His family caught in the riots, his angst, his girlfriend married to a married man. This cop played by KK Menon Chipple, who's, you know, helpless in front of this young girl he's married, who's having an affair, and he's a killer, but in a sense, but can't handle his wife, and that kind of tragedy of his life. And of course, Johnny joining them all, you know.